Hi, this is Darrell Issa, and I wanted to let all my YouTube viewers in on a scoop. On WashingtonPost.com, you'll find a new posting for the latest on Countrywide's unraveling story of how they violated their own rules to give two senators an inside special deal, even beyond that which they gave to other friends of Angelo's in their VIP program. Please go to it and look for this information.